A federal appeals court has thrown out the 17-year prison sentence for convicted terrorism plotter Jose Padilla because it is too lenient. Padilla and two co-conspirators were convicted of terrorism conspiracy and support. The court sent the case back for a new sentencing hearing.